EA Sports. It's in the game.
It's a typical story where the bassist, the singer, the guitarist, and the drummer find they're in love with each other. It's the story of the kid who clearly won't know what to say when the love of his life starts to calmly walk away. And it's the story of the dad who decides to chase his dream. He quits his job, he falls apart, and he loses everything. And it's the story of the kid who just wants to make a record, loves and crafts it, but nobody ever, ever cares about it.
Whoa.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. I know you're ready. We're ready, too. Let's drop the puck on this. Two teams hungry for 2 points. He's calling them out.
Did he ever? This is going to get heated.
The Flyers start with possession as we are now underway. Quick pass across to Simon. And now he moves it to McCann. Tries to get it over to Lindblom. Here he is, wrists it on net, and that's blocked. Grabbed along the boards by Konechny. Puck grabbed by Gostisbehere. Looks to get the puck over to Couturier. Drives it to the front of the net. Comes up with a stop.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
The Penguins played along the wing. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. And icing waved off on this one.
Really good hustle to get up the ice and beat the defender to the puck.
And now he tries to get it across to Johnson. Taken by Malkin. Tries to dangle and the puck skips away. Here's an odd man rush to his teammate. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it against the wall. Great stick work with the steal. Throws it on goal. Denies him on the play.
Like that save as he was able to deflect it to the corner.
It's a 2-on-1. Scores! Oh, what a one-timer to bury it!
He didn't waste any time. If he would have stopped that puck, the goalie would have had time to readjust. As it is, it's in the net.
Philadelphia's got the game's first goals. They lead here 1-0 early in the first.
Always awesome to be in front of the game. You push the pace. You make the other team uncomfortable when you're out front.
Moves the puck. A howitzer and a great save. Whistle blown as the puck is directed out into the crowd and a souvenir for some lucky fan tonight. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Giroux's won the draw. And now it's grabbed by Braun. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck to his chest. There's another stop. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Cajun. Now he slides it up to Malkin. And that's intercepted. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Lugs the puck back into the neutral zone. Slides the puck to Myers. Jostling for the puck and it's knocked away. Now he takes it over the line. Oh, what a stop! Philadelphia's got the puck in their own end. From the place 99 made famous.
Good stop for Carter Hart. He won the gold medal with Canada's World Junior team in 2018. Been the goaltender the Flyers have been looking for a long time.
Off target! Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. Taken along the wall by Lindblom. Puck scooped up by Myers. On the attack along the boards.